Hey, William here again, and welcome to the second video of this training. And in this video, we're going to be talking about efficient ads. This is actually something that we're going to be covering along the training, how to make your ads more efficient. This is so vital for making a campaign profitable, and I really, you know, sometimes get surprised looking at the ads that some beginners, some students are running, because those ads, they are really, really bad ads. And I mean, I really admire people for taking action, for giving things a try. This is really the very first thing you have to do to become successful on the internet, is to be proactive and not to be afraid of taking action. But you have to know what you're doing. And if you're just setting up random ads and you're not creating ads that truly have the potential to become successful, well, then you're just wasting your time and money. So that's why we're going to talk about this in this video, and then again in a further moment during this training. All right, so the very first thing you have to keep in mind is that the ad is the very first element that your customers will see and that will actually, you know, give them the chance to get in touch with your campaign. So that ad is very important because it's the first thing people will see, and also because it has to grab their attention. There are so many things competing for our attention on the internet, and it's not so easy to stand out if you have no clue on what you're doing. Let me give you, for example, just a random example. Let's say that you're running a campaign on Facebook, that you are displaying ads to people who are using Facebook. When people see your ad on their timeline, at the same time, they're going to be seeing messages from their friends and family, they're going to be seeing many other ads on the sidebar, and they're going to be seeing many other posts on their newsfeed, and basically, all of those things will be competing for their attention. And you have to kind of beat all of those opponents. And as I said, if you have no clue on what you're doing, it's not such an easy task. So it's important that you understand how you can do it, how you can grab attention, and how you can stand out. And we're going to be talking more about this in a further video. Another thing for you to keep in mind about the efficiency of the ads, or how important it is to make an ad efficient, is because it makes the first impression. You know, the first thing that people will think about your offer, about your campaign, you know, that first impression that tends to be so strong, even when we meet someone or when we look at something on the internet, that first impression is going to come from your ad. So if you make the wrong first impression, it's not going to be so easy to change people's mindset later on the landing page or on the offers page and get them to perform the desired action. So if you start with the right foot, if you already make a good impression right out of the bat, you're gonna have much better chances of getting them to go through the entire process and completing the offer. So this is another reason why the ad is so important. And well, finally, in most advertising platforms, it's exactly that element, the ad, that's gonna determine you know, how much you're paying for your traffic, how many clicks or impressions you're getting, because most ad platforms, and included that are AdWords, Bing, Facebook, LinkedIn, and many others, what they do is they determine how relevant your ad is, and they serve more impressions to ads that are more relevant, and also they charge less money, so they lower the costs for ads that are more relevant. So the more you get people to engage, the more you get people to click on your ad, the better will be your results on the traffic source. So it means that you're going to get more visitors and you're going to pay less for those visitors, and of course it's going to increase your chances of making the campaign profitable. So for this reason, you really need to create efficient ads. And as I said, we're going to be talking about specific strategies for doing this, and especially, of course, using the tools inside AvKit in the next videos. For now, I just want you to understand how important it is to have efficient ads. And well, basically, if you believe that the campaigns you're currently running don't have efficient ads, what I suggest you to do is just go there now, pause those campaigns, pause those ads, and do not run them again until you watch the next videos and understand how you can improve them and make them efficient. Once you understand this, then make the adjustments and start running the campaigns again, and I'm sure that the results will be much better. All right, so that's it for this video. Thanks a lot for watching, and make sure to go through all the lessons, especially the part where we're going to be talking about improving your ads, because that will be so crucial for your campaigns.